on the list, we have some heartbreaking news for all the lovebirds out there, everyone that believed in love, everyone that was rooting for this couple to succeed and who saw themselves in this couple and wanted to see real love, true love rekindled, especially within the comedy community. I have some really heartbreaking news to deliver to you right now, my friends. Chelsea Handler and Jo Koy are no more. No! No! The couple to end all couples have decided to split up. The couple that are like, what, closer to 100 than they are to 21, right, have decided to announce their split up after a year, which is kind of embarrassing, to be honest. You know, they're adults. I think one of them has an actual kid that's a legit teenager or somebody that's over the age of 21. So to announce this, the fact that they were on social media kissing each other up and shit and being with lovey-dovey like they were 21 was already embarrassing enough as it was. To be like splitting up on social media and sending people fucking press releases of your relationship is like, come on, guys. You're not Meghan Markle. You're not Prince Harry. Wind your neck in, guys. We don't care. We don't care. But again, I'm talking about it, so I guess some people do care. But oh my God, how fucking embarrassing is this? Like, what? Who gives a shit about this? But I have to wonder, if you're Chelsea Handler, what do you do? Is this like but I guess she's like those kind of ladies that doesn't really want kids in it, I'm assuming. She's just like, probably doesn't want kids, has very unconventional views about marriage and relationships and shit. But I wonder if you're at that age, if you're her at that age and you're breaking up with people at this time, shouldn't you just sit there, sit with yourself and just decide, am I going to be girlfriend girl or just hookup girl or just not, or by myself? Just decide already. Having these relationships and whatever is just a little bit embarrassing, a little bit childish, I think. Decide if you're going to be woman on my own, cool. Woman that hooks up with randoms and just enjoys my life and I'm a city woman, not a city girl, cool. Right? Or need, I don't know, something. Or just whatever. Just keep it to yourself. I find it a little bit ridiculous. Personally for me, I find it a little bit ridiculous. But anyway, the article. Chelsea Handler and Jo Koy are pumping the brakes on a romantic relationship after nearly 1 year of dating, TMZ has learned. Sources close to the former couple tell us the two decided to mutually part ways nearly a month ago, just before Chelsea Handler guested on Jimmy Kimmel. But the funny thing is, the most embarrassing part about this is their Instagram. Have you seen the Instagram announcements? These people, man. Comedians are some of the interesting people I've seen in my life to deal with, honestly. I'm so happy I've kind of come across these people, but it's also kind of alarming, like how childish and infantile some of these grown adults are. But have you seen this? So she announced on her Instagram page, and she wrote this massive caption, and they filmed this video of themselves prior to them breaking up, and the caption reads as follows. In anticipation of celebrating our first year together, Joe and I recorded this video earlier. But as many of you have noticed, it is a heavy heart to announce that we have decided together that it's best for us to take a break from our relationship right now. I know many of you are invested in our love. Fuck off. Invested in our love. You gave a fuck, man. We all got bills to pay. We got kids to look after, parents to keep happy, jobs to keep off our backs, like tax to pay and shit. Invested in our love. You motherfuckers. And wanted us to express how much that meant to both of us, how much it still means, and how much I now believe in love for each of us. Ah, cringe. This man blew my heart wide. This man blew my back wide open. This man blew my heart open with love because of him. My life experiences have changed forever. To be loved and adored by Joe has been one of my greatest gifts of my life. So why don't you stay? What is this shit, man? Are you breaking? This is like the equivalent of Bobby Lee and Kalila sleeping in the same bed. Are you together or nah? Like, stop with this, man. Leave us alone. He renewed my faith in men, in love, in being 100% who I am, and I've never been more optimistic for the future. Joe, you blew my creativity open. You busted me wide open. I'm leaking. I'm splashing. I'm diving. Swimming pool. Splash boys. Splash girls. No, I'm joking. You reminded me who I was and always been, and my feet have never come more firmly planted on the ground. Yo, Jo Koy must have been laying it down thick. this is not ending. This is not an ending. It's another beginning. And it's comfort to know that I'm still loved and love this man the way the sun loves the moon and the moon loves the sun. Go and fuck yourselves. What is this shit? Your person's... This sounds like one of those fucking self-help books that you pick up at a fucking airport. Love is love and care is care. Like, what? It's like, yes, this sounds like, have you guys heard of that author called, Alain de Botton? He writes like all these kind of books about love and introspect, like, go and fuck yourselves. But anyway, let's watch the video, what they had to say.
Hey, guess what? We're celebrating our one year anniversary together.
By the way, filming content with your couple ahead of time is the pinnacle of LA. Filming content to celebrate the 1 year anniversary of your relationship when you're both over the age of 50 is fucking the peak of LA. What other normal couple does this? Who films content ahead of time? Who films content? Who films content ahead of time? 1 year, like, what? But yo, Chelsea's fucking, she's racked up, innit? She's like, what's that woman's name? That politician that everyone was saying she's got massive rack. Fuck, what's her name? The real old lady. And she was pictured on the beach recently. But goddamn, this is fucking cringe. Ugh!
And we are... Well, honey, what have you learned in the last year? Being in a relationship with your lover.
That it's fun to be in love and always be in the moment.
Yeah. Well, you're the one who taught me to always be in the moment, honey. Yeah. Because you can't... Mm.
Oh. You okay? Oh shit. Are you okay?
You too, my dude.
Oh babe. Move your hand. It's okay. It's okay. Oh my god.
Imagine that's your dad. Just imagine that's your dad. It must be bad enough when your dad, you know, hooks up with some lady that you fucking hate anyway, especially after your mum, right? So stepmom, you're like, fuck, this lady's fucking annoying. But imagine he, like, turns into, like dog, what's your puppy-eyed, doe-eyed, like, madly in love, snogging all over the house. You can hear him finger-blasting the stepmom somewhere in the toilet upstairs, like, always giggling and sneaking off the corners. Like, imagine. Like, come on, dad, man. You're fucking 55, man. Like, allow it, man. Chill, innit? And then Jo Koy's post wasn't any better than this, right? Like, equally as cringe, just to kind of, you know, just to kind of make sure we're spreading this nice and even between them both. I guess, what, they bought dogs together? I don't know. What's happened to the dogs? They're going to split them up now? The caption reads as follows. I just want everyone to know that Charlotte and I will always remain great friends. We don't fucking care. And we'll always have love for one another. I'm her biggest fan and can't wait for all you to see what she has in store for the future. Keep killing it, Chelsea. You know what's funny though with this fucking caption? Chelsea wrote like a massive caption about love is answer. He blew my back out. I'm wet writing this. The door is always open. If he wants to fuck me, he can fuck me right now. All this sort of shit, right? And like mad paragraphs, and he just writ like that's standard man shit, innit? He writ that as a reply, like four lines, basically saying good luck for the future, innit? I'm good, love, enjoy. But I don't know, man. These guys are, I don't know if these comedians are absolutely insane. Oh shit, man. Anyway, I'm done. I don't know. I've got nothing more to add to that one. What's everyone saying in the chat? Where's the camera shaking? I said finger blasting. No comment, man. No comment. No comment, caveman. Low smoke. Low comment. Why the camera was shaking. No comment. RCW says Jo Koy was killing with good fam. These people are so phony. I'm vomiting, says Jack Miner. Please, no more. Jack Miner's like, no mass, please. Enough of this. I can't. Okay, cool. I'll make sure to update when they get back together. I'll make sure to update the whole stream about it when they get back together. I'll make sure to update you guys. Medeo says turn up media volume or turn down mic, please. Balance is way off. Okay, cool. Sorry, my bro. I'll turn on the media. I'll turn on the media, innit? Yeah, turn on the media. Media should go down a little bit here. Okay, cool. Exactly. Yeah, exactly, Jack. That was the text response of K. Exactly. Anyway, next one.